Thanks, and welcome back to another episode of the Mukbang Eating Show. So we're here today with my Mexican pozole. I have me some salsa chile de árbol and some tostadas. Go ahead and put in some salsa in this pozole. Give it a little mix. I already put my lemon in it because I like it with lemon as well. Yummy. I can see the pork feet. It's so good. Poor pork. But I love it. Salsa is spicy, but it's so good. A little more. It's so good. Some more pork meat. It's so good. I love it with so much veggies. It's so good. I have to take the onion in every bite. This is definitely my favorite part of being Mexican. I love our food. It's just so good. Wouldn't want it any other way. It has to be Mexican. Now let's dig in into our pork feet. Put our bones to the side. A little bit more tostadas. And the thing about pozole is that it gets you full fast, but you also get hungry fast. It's a lot of corn. So good. Thank you. I think I'll put this one aside. There's too many ottery. I'll definitely be putting this one aside. Does not look as good. Sorry. Can't help it. Whoa. I'll put you two aside. Halfway through and I'm already full. I don't know if I overdid it or what, but I'm getting full already. Definitely fills you up quick. Excuse me. So spicy. So tasty. Mm-hmm. So there you have it, guys. Mexican pozole with a Mexican. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye, food freaks. So next time we eat again. Bye-bye. Last one. Let me know in the comments below if you're proud to be Mexican. I know I am. Woo! Bye-bye, food freaks.